Gretchen Carlson of Fox News is suing Roger Ailes for sexual harassment in state court. And Roger Ailes is pushing back and attempting to remove that case from court to an arbitral forum where the case may be arbitrated before a private judge known as an arbitrator. Why the controversy and what does it mean? Well, forced arbitration, which is what Mr. Ailes is attempting to do with Ms. Carlson's case, came about because before she was hired or in her employment contract, she agreed to arbitrate any disputes that arise. And many folks these days, many employees, and you don't have to be a celebrity to find yourself signing on to pre-employment arbitration agreement as a condition of employment. And most courts are finding those to be valid. What that means is if you have a claim to bring before a court where the judges are paid by taxpayers, not by you and the employer, and a jury of 6 to 8 people who are authorized to hear your claim and make a decision, often fine for employees more frequently than arbitrators do, especially when the arbitrators are paid by the employer, which happens in the vast majority of cases because employees can't afford the hundreds of dollars an hour that a private judge or arbitrator charges. And so there's a corrupting influence built in to the forced arbitration system. And most of the time, except for certain circumstances where the agreement is found to be so-called unconscionable, which means severely one-sided and unreasonable, other than those circumstances, the arbitration, the forced arbitration, will be allowed to stand. But to not be overly depressed about this if you find yourself in a situation like this, because most cases, whether they're arbitrated or litigated in court, settle before the case ultimately gets to the fact finder to make that decision. So if you find yourself in a situation where you're forced with a compulsory arbitration of your employment grievances, contact a qualified employment lawyer in your area to determine whether or not that arbitration, that compulsory arbitration, can be successfully fought and you can continue to bring your claim in a court of law.